Hello, today we are going to do the essay of enzyme activity of invertase. We are here with our reagents, that is first of all our substrate sucrose, then acetate buffer whose pH is 4.5 and our enzyme invertase. First we will take the substrate in both the tubes blank and test 1 ml. I have added substrate to blank and test both. Now we add the buffer, acetate buffer, so that we could maintain the pH at 4.5. Peel 2 and 1 ml buffer to both the tubes. Peel and add our enzyme invertase to the test only, as we want the reaction to proceed in the test tube of test only. We need to add 1.25 ml of enzyme to the test. Enzyme invertase does, it converts our substrate, that is sucrose, into it cleaves the terminal glucose and fructose. So when the enzyme, our tubes will be incubated for 15 minutes at 55 degrees temperature, then our tube, which is labeled as test, will have fructose as well as glucose in it, as our enzyme has done its work. But blank, as we haven't added the enzyme, the blank will be as such. So after the incubation period, what we will do is we'll perform DANSA, and by the DANSA method we can make the amount of reducing sugar present in our sample, so we can easily make the amount of our reducing sugar produced by the activity of our enzyme. By that results, we can calculate the enzyme activity of our enzyme, that is invertase. Now, as I have added the substrate buffer and the enzyme, we will incubate our tube at 55 degrees temperature for 15 minutes. Now, incubation is done. We have incubated our tubes at 55 degrees for 15 minutes. Because our enzyme, that is invertase, is having an optimum temperature of 55 degrees. So now all the reaction that we want to be done is done in the test tube. We have to add our enzyme to the blank so that the volume could be equal in both test as well as blank. So we add 0.25 ml of our enzyme to the blank. Now the volume of both our tubes are equal. As I have said, our test is now having the reducing sugar, which were produced by our enzymes. So now we can estimate the amount of our reducing sugar present in the tubes, both tubes, blank as well as test. We'll perform DANSA for both the tubes, and by the results of DANSA we can calculate the amount of reducing sugar, and by that conclusion we can calculate the enzyme activity of our enzyme, that is invertase.